try to go through all of the levels in this. Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to hop in. Yeah. Show you my peggle skills. Now, I have to pick a character. I gotta say, Jeffrey is kind of OP. I don't know if he's the right pick for the beginning, but there he is. And here we go. This is probably one of the best EA games to ever grace the Earth, the planet. Alright, 13,000 on our first. Let's go for over there. Big ass boulder. Okay. Alright, well, that wasn't perfect. So, for those who are unfamiliar with this game, oh my god, that was a blunder as well. Jesus. My main goal is to get rid of all of the orange pegs with the amount of peggle balls that are given to me. You can use the D-pad to micro-adjust your shots. Oh, come on. No. Whatever. But peggle is extremely... It's one of those very satisfying games. This should work, right? Oh my god, please. Oh, there's one. I got enough points for a free ball. Now we're definitely making it through the first level. Let's see. And wham. Extreme fever. Anyway, let's hope for a good momentum throughout the rest of the levels, or at least this chapter. It does get much harder later on. You know what? I'm gonna go random here for the second level. Oh boy. And we got Mr. Cheat Code. Okay. Oh, this one's easy. This one's pretty good. You just gotta get it right there. Beautiful. And we also got a green peg. And a free ball. That was lucky. Alright. Now we're gonna use our superpower to take care of these two orange pegs. Can I get any more? A little bit. No free ball there. Anyway, I love playing this against people, especially at, I wouldn't say parties, I'd rather say get-togethers, because, you know, if you turn on Peggle at the function, you know, people might look at you weird. Oh, that was so good. But when you have two people that know how the game works, it can get extremely competitive. Especially since a lot of it is, well, I'd say it's very skill-based. Like, very skill-based. But there's a lot of luck to it. Especially when it comes to earning points. Like your long shots and your free balls. See, look at that. Buckets. Which means I can just keep going. Oh. Oh my god, did you see that? That was nuts. That was a super long shot. Anyway, this will probably be a high score. Let's see if we can knock it into 100,000. Come on. It's not gonna happen. Damn. Whatever. Is there any way we can skip this? No. We're still going. We're gonna get a tally of each of our points every time. And I am good with that. Let's go. random again. And we got, oh boy, we got the spooky ghost girl. Her power is, I guess it's more useful in the later levels because they're much more complex. And you have to get through a lot in order to get to the orange pegs. Okay, so we're gonna go, I guess we're just gonna go from this bottom one, see if, there we go, momentum. Oh, huge. Oh, absolutely major, kind of. Let's see about this. Damn, that was okay. And we got another green bag, so we can do more cheat code. Okay. Alright, I'm done with the cheat code. I think I'm just losing balls at this point. It's cool. But yeah, if you shoot a ball without hitting a single orange peg, you lose 25% of your points. And when that happens in a competitive local game, oh my god, it's a blunder. Okay, come on. More. We got enough for a free ball during that. It's pretty cool. That should be right. Come on. Fuck. That wasn't great. Let's see. Bring it back. Shit. Come on. Let's go. See, that's luck. That is an instance of luck. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Got a point boost. Extra 10,000. And we got a 50k bucket. Amazing. When I think of Peggle, I also think of one of my favorite streamers / YouTubers, DugDug. He does a lot of stuff, and he actually just won a streamer award, which was really cool. I think it was League of Their Own. I think that was the category that he won. He does amazing streams, and he's really good at, he's pretty good at, speedrunning Peggle. Though I haven't watched a live stream of his, because I just don't watch streams. I'm not that kind of consumer. But I do watch a lot of YouTube, like pre-recorded stuff. I'm never there for the live stuff, so when there's YouTubers that make videos that are from their streams, I very much appreciate that. Come on. Okay, we got another free ball. Let's go. Lucky bounce. Damn. That wasn't good. Yeah, we're gonna see how long it takes for us to complete a few chapters. And then, yeah, we'll see. We'll see if we're gonna go for a speed run. It'd be pretty wild if we got all the way through. Oh shit, fuck. Okay. Why are you biting your nails? Why are you nervous? There's only one left. Okay, come on, hit it. Alright, it's not really gonna happen. So we're gonna lose some points, I think. I don't know. That might just happen in the, that might just happen in the competitive, you know, one-on-one. Oh my god. Unlucky. Hey, we got the ball back. Alright, let's go left a few inches. Okay. Jesus. Knock it into the 5K, 50K rather. Never mind. Look at his face on the left. God damn. Alright, we're doing good. Level 5 random character. Oh, and we are back with Jeffrey. Excuse me, I had to yawn. Oh wow, look at that. Alright, let's see if we can get this right. That's gotta be right. Or is that it? That was, dare I say, sexy. Damn. Alright. Whoa. 100,000 style points. That is kinda nuts, I won't lie. Okay. We got more style points there, and let's send this boulder. Okay, that's good. That took care of a bunch. We also have another. Beautiful. Alright, we should be good for the rest. Oh, okay. So, I don't know if I'm gonna make this an April Fool's video as a little story. I bought Anthem a while ago for $3 and I still haven't played it because I wanted to save it for an April Fool's video. I thought that'd be really funny. However, I just tried to record the April Fool's video for April 1st and Xbox doesn't let me record it. Which makes sense, to be fair. It is probably EA's worst blunder. But, you know, it was still a letdown. So, instead of playing one of EA's worst games ever, or worst rated games ever, we're gonna play, of course, one of EA's best games. Alright, give me something good. Damn, damn. This level's nuts. We got a free ball from the first shot. Alright, we're going to, there we go. This should work. Wow. Damn right it worked. More orange bags. Let's go. Free ball. Huge. Okay, I'm going for this corner. Oh, or maybe not. Hang on. I could get some crazy style points. Or maybe not. Do I have a timer? No. I can do whatever I want. Okay, you know what? Let's go for points. Points, baby. Oh god. Bounce. Oh my god. And a free ball. This shit's crazy, dog. This is what I love about Peggle. I'm telling you. Beautiful. Alright. 25,000 style points. Let's see. I think this'll get me a triple. Let's see. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, let's grab that. And then, oh, huge. Oh, go for it. Oh, it's gonna be really hard to get the 100,000. Oh, okay, I'm fine with that. Of 375. Oh, I got the A score. That's huge. I don't really know what the what do you call them? The little rainbows, the challenges for the levels do. I think it unlocks the further levels, but I've already unlocked, then I've already beaten the game. That is. Okay, let's get inside this eyeball. Damn. At least we got to the other one. And nice roll. Beautiful roll. Oh, and it took care of the entire smile. Fun fact, I guess you could call it like a phenomenon. The phenomenon of which humans recognize faces in like everyday objects, such as like a wall outlet. You know how that looks like a face. So, the phenomenon of recognizing it as a face is called face pareidolia, I believe. Just a little fun fact there. Beautiful. And we got one more. Bam. And we got a 10K. Beautiful. And we get a final score of 329. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go to the next one. Oh, wow. Hey, we got this guy. I don't know his name, but he's the electric guy. He's pretty cool. So let's go for that green peg. Ubervolt is the name of his power. Okay. So I believe every time it hits a new thing or peg, it like spreads to other pegs, I guess. Okay. Oh, and it was just for one shot. Damn. We got saved by the bucket. Okay, let's go for that. Nice. Come on, roll, roll, roll. Oh, unlucky. Let's go for this. Oh no, we couldn't get the orange peg in the back. All the way in the right. Okay, let's bank that. Come on. Fuck. Oh shit, we might lose this. That's not good. Oh my goodness. Alright, there's one. Huge. Come on. No. Okay. Three balls left. That means I have to get two with one. Can I do it? Oh my god. What the fuck? Jesus. I am a peggle god. And a long shot to top it off. But yeah, I don't know if I'm going to make this the April Fool's video. I'm thinking about titling it ASMR, playing the best game ever made. And that was originally going to be Anthem as a joke, but we might be able to pull the same joke with this playthrough. And it'll give me a reason to not have to finish the entire, game with all the levels and such. Let's see. Come on, roll. Fuck. That was not good. It's fine. Check this shit out. Hell yeah. Oh, no. We haven't gotten a bucket in a while. Let's go for that. Oh my god. Did you hear my stomach? That was a jump scare. I won't lie. Let's go for a double, baby. That's right. And let's go ahead and hit that while we're at it. Oh, huge. We got a free ball. Alright, we got 5 balls and 3 orange pegs. Damn. Wow. Alright, one more. And that should be right. Right on the money. Come on, 100,000. Huge. Amazing. Alright. What is the final score? 368. Hey, we got the ace score. Nice. I guess I've gotten better at Peggle since I first played through the first levels. Oh no, not this. Okay. Thank God I have this character. Oh, free ball. Beautiful. Alright. Let's try to get as many collisions as we can. Not fantastic. Oh. Beautiful. It worked on the right there. Okay. Let's see if we can get a wall run. Whoa. Okay. Not terrible. Let's go there. Come on. Fuck. It's okay. It's alright. Let's go for that. Jesus. Okay, we got an orange peg there. Let's take care of these two. And hopefully another. Almost. Let's see what this does. Oh god. I gotta think more about my shots. We can get a double here, I'm sure. Damn it. Wait, it can still happen. A triple, baby. That's right. Go right into 100,000. No! Come on, back. Absolutely major. Amazing. Wow, we got half of the who is calling me. Jesus. I don't know. Alright, we did the first set of levels. You know what? Let's go to the second. I don't think we are going to play all the levels, I don't think. Let's see, there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, that's not bad. Oh, do you hear that? So cool. The interface has a chime to it. Let's go with Jeffrey for the first level of chapter 2. Are they chapters? I'm not sure. Alright, what do we got? Okay, I think we picked the perfect character for this. Oh god. Come on, another one. There we go. Alright, let's get this boulder right there. And get it in. Huge. We got the free ball. I call that buckets. Can we get it again? Oh, maybe not. Or maybe. Just kidding. Alright, let's grab that one. Let's see where it goes. Wow. Amazing. Let's do this. Come on. There we go. Alright, not bad. Let's get in this corner as well. Please get an orange one. Or a free ball. Alright, I'll take that. What if I throw it there? Come on. And a free ball. Come on, no. It's okay. I got enough points for a free ball. I don't think I can bank it. So let's just knock that out of the way. Oh. And we get a free ball and an orange peg. Absolutely huge. Okay. We've got three in this corner. Let's see if we can just sneak it in there. There we go. Come on. Oh. Let's go for 100. 100,000. Let's go. Alright. Total is going to be around 300. Oh, 350. We got the A score. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's go with, you know what, let's go with Norman. That's his name. Okay. I wonder if there is like a story behind Peggle. It's got these crazy, like concept art for the background. I wonder if there's a story or a lore, I should say. Peggle lore. I'd be very interested in that. I mean, who wouldn't be? Oh, huge. This is the perfect character for this. Orange attack, baby. Alright. We did good there. Let's go with these two. Oh, get more. More orange bags, come on. Huge. Amazing. Let's go for this one. Bring it around. Oh. Okay. Not bad. Let's see if we can sneak into here. Oh. Okay, there it goes. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Okay. If you are still watching this video by this point, comment what your favorite EA game is. There are a lot of EA games out there at this point in 2023. So, you can get a very wide variety of answers, I'm sure. This might not be, you know, my favorite EA game of all time. I do like Skate 3. I think it's definitely up there in top EA games. As a matter of fact, huge. As a matter of fact, I had a shared inside joke when I was in around middle school. I believe that's when Skate 3 was most popular. Every time that we got like a disconnected or we couldn't reach the servers of Skate 3, we would say, we would use EA as a verb and say we got EA'd. And then every time that happened in even a non-EA game, non-EA affiliated game, we would still say we got EA'd. That was one of the funniest inside jokes I've ever had with in the realm of gaming and, you know, online friends. Okay, let's grab that, see what we can do with our power up or our Uber Volt. Oh, this is great. Oh, come on, bounce. Huge. It's a major major discharge. That's weird. Okay. Wow. sucks. It's alright though. Alright, moving on. Let's go with the same character. Why not? I already forgot his name. It's like a play on with the word gnome. I can't remember. Okay, this one looks a little annoying and not smooth at all. Okay, it's okay because we have these bumpers. Peggle also has, or at least Peggle 2, has some very classic original music. I don't know if it's original, but I know they use some of the, some like super famous classical songs. Anyway, that was our first ball. It was pretty good. Come on, shit. I was trying to go for the bumper again. Alright, let's see. Almost got it. By it, I mean the green peg. Thank you. Oh boy. It's fine. It's all good. Beautiful. Amazing. Alright, let's go for this. Oh, that was a miss. And it is forever fucked up. Damn. Come on, get the last three. Shit. Close. Shit. Alright, one more. And it should be that. Amazing. There's a little gnome inside of him. Whoa. I never realized that he does that. I mean, he is a robot, but such a weird looking thing inside of him. Alright, let's get it again. Gotta get the yawn out. Alright. If I do not get this first try, I am restarting. Oh my god. I couldn't not do it. Alright, let's try again. Should I just... Oh! That's it. That's the one. Alright, amazing. If I lose this, I'm gonna go insane. Just kidding. It's not gonna happen. I don't know why I would doubt myself like that. Come on. Come on. Let's get it, son. Jesus. And an extra 50,000 in style points. Come on. Come on, break all of those. Oh no. It's not gonna reach them. Shit. I have to break all of these armored ones. Are they? Is that what you call them? Or is it like ceramic? I don't know. But you gotta hit it once before you can actually get the hit on them. Shit. Okay, free ball. Beautiful. Let's do that one. Oh, huge. But we did get a free ball. Or a bucket, I mean. Okay. Let's see about this one. Come on, free ball. Damn. Let's try not to ruin this. We are having a good run. Damn it. Okay, I think we'll be fine either way. Come on. Oh my god. Come on, bring it down on an orange. Please. Alright, free ball, whatever. Let's get rid of these. Shit. Oh no. We have 3 balls left. Oh no. Come on. Oh my god. That was the luckiest move we could have had. That was perfect. Wow. It's exact lethal. If you know what that reference is to, you're a G. Or at least I think that's exclusively a meme from that specific game. Anyway, we're gonna keep this streak going. I don't think we've lost a single one. I mean, we did restart, but that was just a minor L. Whoa, did you see that? Talk about Skate 3. Come on, get that orange one, there we go. Okay. All right, not bad. 21,000, straight off the bat, not terrible. Oh my goodness, that was a lot of orange. Gone, deleted. Okay, let's get another orange peg, please. Damn. Unlucky. Let's grab that. Come on. Orange peg, damn it. Alright, let's see if we can get through there. Shit. Let's try this. Fuck. Shit. I think we're gonna lose this. Okay, we got a free ball and the Uber Volt, I think it's called. Oh god. Alright. Grab that. And come on, guy, come on. Alright. It's fine. There's 3 left and we have 6 balls. Free ball. Beautiful. Let's grab that. Long shot. Come on. Free ball. Buckets. Amazing. Oh my god, I didn't even put that much time in aiming it. 100,000. Fuck. Alright. Next up. Ugh, we didn't get the ace score. Whatever. Okay. You know what? I might just turn this video into whenever I die, the video, or die, whenever I lose, the video ends. That'd be pretty cool to have something like that. I love those types of videos. I believe. No, I don't want to get this wrong, but I believe that was pioneered by. Shit, I forgot his name. He does like Akinator and stuff. And all of his content is if this happens, the video ends. And the videos are all like 2 minutes long most of the time. Damn, I wish I remembered his name. Well, we did good. We did good there. Free ball. The run is not ending tonight. Not yet. Oh my god. Did you see that bank shot? The rim shot. Pause on that. Oh my god. Whoa. That was hella points. I will take that, goddamn. Shit. Should I do this? Oh, yep. That's a dub. I just gotta get the bottom one. Huge. And we have This is practically a speed run. I love it. Okay, what do we got? Ooh, looks ugly. Come on. All right, not bad, not bad. Not a lot of orange pegs that we got, but it's okay. Nice. legs. No, no. Okay, let's go with... Oh, no. No, 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 no. This might not be good. Okay, bring it over there. Shit. It's fine, we have another. Let's go for that. Alright. Oh my god, and a free ball. Yeah, we're making it to the next one. Alright, let's see what happens. Get an orange. No. Okay, we have 6 balls left. Might not be exactly enough, but we got another ball. Off of that. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Did you see that? Oh my god. That shot was perfect. Okay. Let's grab that. Damn. Thanks for the thumbs up, buddy. Oh my god, that was perfect. And a free ball. This run could not get any better. Alright. Now we can get... kinda get through there. Oh. I've encountered a problem. Let's go in there. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. We have 3 balls left. Okay. I got scared there. Come on, come on. No, no, no. I can't do it. I don't know if I can get this. It's just gonna smack this. Oh my god. I need this ball to like it. There's no way this is gonna happen. Oh, no. No, no, no. Okay. I have a decision. Either end the video and stay with the challenge and end it at like 45 minutes or keep going. I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna stick with the challenge. That way I can, you know, go on to record more stuff. I've been slacking. But yeah. I don't know if I'm... I still don't know if I'm gonna make this the April Fool's video, but regardless, if you're still watching this, and I did label it the April Fool's video, then... I appreciate it. I appreciate it so much for this to just be a joke video. And the support lately, well, always, is so incredible. The comments, all of the supportive comments that you guys keep giving me, the community, the very, very tiny pocket community that we've made, it's really nice, and it's genuinely made me think that I'm doing something good for the internet, and, you know, on a broader sense, the world. I feel productive when I do these videos, and I'm grateful that people can enjoy this. Anyway, that's enough from me. I hope you found this enjoying.